Hello, everybody, and welcome. I know this is like way after the set came out and all that, but got my hands on a bloomburrow pre-release kit, and just kind of figure out, crack it open and see what we get. I'm kind of noticing now after a while, the set's starting to recover. It's just not, it seems like, they're kind of cranking the stuff out so fast that, like, everybody's, well, like, the cards can't, like, just retain, like, any value. I mean, so there's only a couple of cards that actually are worth anything. And this is, like, a while after. Well, let's roll for some luck. 12. 7. Probably should have just said 7 since 7's a lucky number. Packs out. Just kind of toss that die back in there. The fighter thing. You have to probably carefully open that thing to. Well, let's just kind of get that out of the way real quick. Don't want people seeing my arena code because I am planning on using it. This card is for Frunken Green Shell. I know I can English well. Just kind of stick that off over that way. Alright, without further ado, let's just kind of get on to these packs. See if we actually get anything decent. People don't need me to actually read off, the commons and uncommons. I'm just gonna kind of roll through them and see what we get for rares and mythics and stuff. Alright. Hearthborn Battler. Or Heartborn. And then land and foil token. Get here. Alright, Zerlin Cosmos Caller. Gosh, there's an and. 3-3 and Art Card, which also kind of put in the same pile as the tokens. Sort that out later. And let's try to get the back focus. We got By Wave Battler or Barter. Jeez. I'm doing real well with reading today. Swamp. And then Fountain Port Bell. Food Token. I kind of understand them wanting to put. Well, I guess it doesn't make sense for the pre-release kit to end up having. Those tokens, but it's like, after a certain point, do they really need to print a new treasure token or a new food token for each of these sets? And we've got like 30 different freaking. Oops, that's. scavenger's talent. Alright. Blings. Mouse trapper. Two more packs. Can we get a mythic? Yeah, if I remember right out of that entire booster box I opened it up, finally got, what, three? Kind of seems like they definitely tried to cut down on those. That or I just had a horrendously horrible booster box. And, okay. Essence Channeler. Yeah, and I might goof around and actually make like a bat deck or something. Scaled Scorch. Oh, and we did get Mythic. Ratmouth Viper. Actually, I think this is at least, you know, one of the okay cards. Not too shabby there, I guess. And then, oh, this pack wants to be nice today. And then a Mockingbird. Two rares and Mythic. Nice. But yeah, that's it for the prerelease kit. Thank y'all for joining me for this like quick little video, and I hope to see you next time. Peace.